Hi guys, in this video we learn how to check inverter, AC, outdoor, DC or any DC fan motor. Now pick the wires of a fan motor and set your clamp meter to continuity mode by rotating its bar. Now you can see the clamp meter is on continuity mode and its function is on set on continuity mode. You can see in this video. Connect the probes with any two points of fan motor and note the reading. We have to repeat this step 3 times to get reading of all points. Okay, let's start the first step. We have to check the reading of two wire. First, we start with yellow and red wire. Note down all readings. If no reading is shown, your motor is faulty. If all reading come same, your motor is in working condition. Okay, let's connect meter probe to yellow and red points. Okay, we have to set the meter first at a good position to note down its value. Okay, let's do it. Now I have connected the probe to red wire and second yellow wire. Okay, note down the reading. The reading is around about 048, like 049. Okay, 048.9 or 9. Okay, now we have to change the probe from yellow wire to blue wire and note down its reading again. The reading shows red or yellow wire is 048.9. Okay. Now we shifted the red probe to blue and the yellow one to red. Let's see the reading becomes same 049 and same as red or yellow wire. Now we have to change this step. We have to shift the probe to blue and yellow to get all three readings. Note down the third reading. It's our final reading. It is also same as the first two readings, which means that our motor is in working condition. Now we have to done short circuit test of motor by connecting probe to each points of motor wire and the second probe to the outdoor unit body. Blue wire shows zero reading, which means the motor has no shorted. Now we have to repeat this step by connecting red wire and the second probe to the outdoor unit body. The red wire also shows zero reading. Now we have to repeat this step again by connecting one probe to yellow wire and second probe to outdoor unit body. Each of three points shows zero reading and no beep sound, which means the motor is in good condition and there is no shortage in fan motor winding. These two methods which I have shown in this video are used to check any DC motor. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more informative videos. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.